This video shows a quick test of page turning with sheets in a 3-ring binder.